Good morning. Well, it's a beautiful autumn morning down at Burnbake campsite in Poole. We arrived and spent the night here last night. We're going to take you on a journey this morning down to Harry's Rock, down in Poole, which is on the peninsula. I've never done it before, so it's going to be a first for me and perhaps a first for you too. I really love Burnbake campsite because it's really lovely and remote. It's in a very pretty wooded area. It's almost completely natural. There's very few facilities. There's some basic showers and toilets. It's just quiet and peaceful, and it's for tents only. I really love it. I've been there quite regularly and I always enjoy it. I thought I was coming to do a lovely walk on a beautiful day, and I've been lumbered with a bag. I can't think about my words. I can't think about the path. It's this bag, it's killing me. It's a gorgeous day, I don't want the bag. Come on. Ah, and the first beautiful view of Studden Beach and Poole Harbour. Mmm, I think blackberries, especially these ones, as sweet as they are, they've got to be God's fruit. They're delicious out here. Mmm, gorgeous and sweet. Well, we got more blackberries over here, but more importantly, we got the beautiful white cliffs. This is the first view of the white cliffs that we're coming across. It's all chalk in this area. Here we have Harry's Rock in the near distance, and in the far distance we've got the Isle of Wight. It's all very lovely. It really is a lovely part of the country over here. It's been a breezy day and it's been quite a bit of exercise, so I'm hungry. But fortunately, I had some passerbys have a spare sandwich for me, and I'm going to enjoy that now.